With the Avengers franchise, we have seen an ensemble of superheroes of the Marvel Cinematic Universe. All of the Marvel fans are by now aware of how the movies have crossed paths through all these 22 movies in last 11 years. It has been an exhilarating journey right from the start of Iron Man to the Avengers Endgame with a very satisfying conclusion. In similar lines, Rohit Shetty has entered into the cinematic cop universe with merging of the timelines of movies like Simba, Singham and the upcoming Suryavanshi. And probably Yashraj is also planning to come up with a spy universe which will have Tiger from Ek Tha Tiger and Kabir from War in Shah Rukh Khan's upcoming project Pathaan. It will probably be the first time when timelines of different movies and characters are merging at such a huge scale in Indian cinema. Only few people would be aware of the already existing Indian cinematic universe where characters from different Indian movies have crossed paths or have been referenced in different contexts across different timelines and films within so many decades. Only a diehard fan of Indian cinema would have noticed these connections. Most of these were used only for comic effect in Indian films. Here is presenting some of the references to the different films within other films across Indian cinematic universe. Although I am not aware of regional cinema, so I have focused this video particularly on Hindi cinema only. I have also excluded copying these characters to different movies like the character of Raj and Pal in movie Mujhse Shaadi Karogi as the SRK's characters from Josh. Rajpal Yadav imitating Subhash Nagre from Sarkar in the movie Apna Sapna Mani Mani and Vasuli Bhai imitating Sanjay Dutt from Vastav in the movie Golmaal. Starting the list with the cult classic Andaz Apna Apna, directed by Rajkumar Santoshi, a film which is filled with filmy references. Some of the prominent references are of the character named Johnny, played by the late actor Mahmood, who is having a film studio named Vava Productions. This is a reference to the 1966 film Pyar Kiye Ja, where a character played by the younger Mahmood is an aspiring director and has started a film production company named Vava Production. In another scene, a character asks,
"Abhi tumne Sholay picture dekhi hai?
Haan, 10 baar.
Haan, iske baap ne likhi
hai. Dekh baap pe maza.
This is a real life reference to the father of Salman Khan, Mr. Salim Khan, who have actually scripted the film Sholay. In Hum Aapke Kaun, released in 1994, where the character played by Salman Khan and Lakshmikant Berde is protecting the groom's shoes so that the bride's friend won't steal it from them, to distract them, one of the character calls Salman's character over the phone. They say the call is from someone named Suman. Salman's character says,
"Suman? कौन सुमन?
क्या मैंने प्यार किया था उससे? कब? अच्छा 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 पिछले जन्म में."
This is the reference to the Salman Khan's previous film Maine Pyar Kiya, released in 1989, where lead character's name was Suman, with whom Salman's character Prem is in love with. Although these films were produced by Rashi Production and directed by Suraj Barjatya himself. In Priyadarshan's movie Hangama, released in 2003, the two characters who have an affair have the name Anil and Madhuri. This was a clear reference to the hit pair of the 80s and the 90s, the actors Anil Kapoor and Madhuri Dixit. In David Dhawan's Deewana Mastana, released in 1997, at one point where the characters played by Govinda and Anil Kapoor at the peak of their confrontation, they say the following lines to each other.
"Mummy, tu mere ko haath laga hai? Dekh Raja Babu, ek chhapad dunga na, seedha kuli ban jaega kuli.
Hey Mr. India, tejab phek kar marunga na.
This, if you have not already noticed, are the films mentioning Raja Babu, Kuli Number 1, in which Govinda acted, and the movies like Mr. India, Tezaab, Loafer, in which Anil Kapoor had acted. In David Dhawan's film Jodi Number 1, released in 2001, the character of the aspiring film director played by Ashok Sharaf, on seeing the characters of Govinda and Sanjay Dutt, says,
"Aap dono ke leke ek main picture banaunga. Do kaidi."
This is a reference to the 1989 film Do Kaidi, which had Govinda and Sanjay Dutt as its lead actors. In another David Dhawan film, Hero Number 1, released in 1997, the character of Govinda comes to a house as a servant.
"Haan ji, tum wahi ho na jo Subhash ji ke yahan kaam karte the?"
"Kaun Subhash ji?"
सुभाष खाई, अरे मेरे ससुराल के पड़ोस में रहते थे, तुम वहाँ बर्तन नहीं खाते थे?
अपॉन आस्किंग हिम,
काम क्यों छोड़ दिया वहाँ?
अभी क्या बोलेगा, त्रिमूर्ति रिलीज हुई, सारा गुस्सा मेरे पे निकल गया।
अरे
कोई बात हुई?
दिस वाज अ रेफरेंस टू द 1995 फिल्म व्हिच वाज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय सुभाष घई एंड वाज हिज फर्स्ट बिग फ्लॉप एट बॉक्स ऑफिस। In Kunal Kohli's movie Hum Tum, released in 2004, the character played by actor Rishi Kapoor meets the character played by actor Kiran Khan for the first time, where he says,
"Myself, Mrs. Parminder Prakash, आप मेरे को बॉबी बुला सकते हैं।
बॉबी, मैं आपको डिंपल ना बुलाऊं?
This is a reference to Rishi Kapoor's first film Bobby, directed by his father Raj Kapoor, in which his heroine was the actor Dimple Kapadia and her name in the film was Bobby. In the movie Main Hoon Na, released in 2004, directed by Farah Khan, there were two references to earlier classic films. The first reference is in the name of the character played by actor Nasiruddin Shah. The name of the character is Shekhar Sharma. This is a direct reference to the movie Masoom, released in 1983, where the lead actor, also played by Nasiruddin Shah, and his name was Shekhar Sharma. There also he had a son born with an affair outside his marriage. In Main Hoon Na as well, he has a son born outside marriage, played by the actor Shah Rukh Khan. The second reference in Main Hoon Na is the name of the character Ram Prasad Sharma, Lakshman Prasad Sharma. This is a direct reference to Hrishikesh Mukherjee's classic film Golmaal, released in 1979, where the character played by Amol Palekar plays a double role and has names
Ram Prasad Dasharath Prasad Sharma.
वैसे नाम है लक्ष्मण प्रसाद, लेकिन यार दोस्त लकी कहते हैं।
In the end scene of Abhishek Dogra's Dolly Ki Dolly, released in 2015, the character played by actor Sonam Kapoor asks, "Why are we not going to Mumbai?" In Mumbai lives India's most eligible bachelor, Salman Khan, showing his picture. One character says,
"Salman bhai."
To which Sonam replies,
"Bhai hoga tera, mera to Prem Ratan hai."
This was a reference to her next film with Salman Khan, Prem Ratan Dhan Payo, which was directed by Suraj Barjatya and released in 2015 itself. Farah Khan's 2007 film Om Shanti Om is filled with cinematic references from across different classic films. The story of this film is set around shooting of Subhash Ghai's Kurz in 1980. In one of the scenes, the lead character played by Shah Rukh Khan utters the following line, "Dosti ka ek usule madam, no sorry, no thank you." On which the heroine played by Deepika Padukone inquires, "Ye koi film ka dialogue hai kya?" To which the character replies, "Abhi tak to nahi, kyunki Om apne dialogue khud likhta hai." After this scene, we see a young boy copying this dialogue in his notebook. He is wearing a friend cap worn by the lead character in the movie Maine Pyar Kiya and is summoned by his father that what is he doing around here, our set is on that side. This young boy is none other than Suraj Barjatya, the director of Maine Pyar Kiya, who is seen copying the dialogues which were then used as a key dialogue between the characters in Maine Pyar Kiya.
Thank you.
Dosti ka ek usool hai madam. No sorry, no thank you. Okay?
Okay.
In 2004 movie Run, directed by Jeeva, the character of Vijay Raaz, after being thrown into a gutter, goes to a lady to clean himself. He is fully covered with mud. He utters the line to the audience saying,
"Nayak film ka Anil Kapoor bana diya."
This was a reference to the scene from 2001 movie Nayak the Real Hero, directed by Shankar, where the character of Anil Kapoor is beaten up by the goons in a pool of mud. In Shankar's film Shivaji the Boss, released in 2007, in a very small scene we see the lead character of Rajnikanth getting off a bus, to which his uncle says,
"Hey, conductor jaise style karte ho tum to."
This is a reference to the job which Rajnikanth had before becoming an actor. Rajnikanth used to be a bus conductor. In Nikhil Advani's Chandni Chowk to China, released in 2009, the character of Akshay Kumar, after hearing the song Chura Ke Dil Mera Goriya Chali, says to Ranveer Shori,
"Ye gaane ka master to main hu.
Chura Ke Dil Mera Goriya Chali."
This is a song from Akshay Kumar's earlier film Main Khiladi Tu Anadi, released in 1994. In one of the scene of Rajkumar Hirani's Lage Raho Munna Bhai, released in 2006, the character of Circuit takes Munna to a library to read about Mahatma Gandhi. Munna is reluctant to enter the library and asks if there is some other way. Munna had decided to read about Mahatma Gandhi based on the affection towards a radio jockey who talks about Mahatma Gandhi only because of her grandfather and his friends. Circuit suggests,
"Bhai, wo dusra radio station hai na, wahan pe ek item hai, Anubhav Chopra, usse milo bhai. दिन भर है ना वो शाहरुख खान की बात करती रहती, उसके बुड्ढे लोग ना गारंटीड, मैं बोलता हूँ दिलकुमार के भाई ने, उन लोगों को संभालेंगे भाई। हाँ, ये बकवास बंद कर यार।
दिस इज अ रेफरेंस टू द वाइफ ऑफ द प्रोड्यूसर ऑफ द फिल्म विदु विनोद चोपड़ा, अनुपमा चोपड़ा, हु हरसेल्फ इज अ ह्यूज फैन ऑफ शाहरुख खान।